The ultimate experience of your Disney Cruise Line vacation awaits you on the beautiful island paradise, Castaway Cay. Nestled in the Bahamas, Disney's own private island was originally discovered by three explorers who were searching for fame and fortune. What they found instead was an incredible tropical paradise where the beauty of Mother Nature meets the magic of Disney.
Okay, it's made down here. Just give me a little more on that starboard lower. Snug it up. That's beautiful, man. That's beautiful. Oh, hey. How you doing? I'm Phil, one of the islanders here at Castaway Cay. We are so excited that you guys are on your way. I gotta show you something. Check this out. From the minute the ship pulls up to the island, you're at the island. Look at this. I'm on the ship. I'm on the island. Ship. Island. Ship. Island. It's magic.
Your experience begins at the arrival plaza. Stroll down the island path toward the beach, or jump aboard one of the Castaway Cay trams. The first tram is located a short walk from the arrival plaza and will drop you off right at the Children's Adventure Area, Scuttle's Cove, next to the first aid station. The second tram runs between Palm Central Station and Serenity Bay, our beach reserved exclusively for adults. Incredibly clear turquoise waters of Castaway Bay beckons, while sunbathers blissfully relax on the beautiful white sand beaches. Sports enthusiasts get into the act with an incredible variety of water activities. You'll find swimming floats available for rental on both the Castaway Family Beach and Serenity Bay Beach. And you can reserve your floats in advance on board.
Snorkeling fans, both beginners and pros, will experience a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity exploring the underwater reef condos at Castaway Cay's 12-acre snorkeling lagoon. The ongoing creation of this amazing ecosystem has been a joint project between marine biologists from Epcot's Living Seas Pavilion and Disney's Animal Kingdom theme park, along with Mother Nature herself. By adding these specially designed man-made structures, marine research has been able to provide homes to attract many species of corals and other marine animals. Please remember, we're all visitors in this very fragile underwater world. Always respect the natural environment and leave it and its many treasures just as pristine as when you found it, so that others may enjoy it too.
Snorkeling equipment rentals are available next to the snorkeling lagoon at Gills, Fins, and Boats. You'll also find a variety of watercraft available for rental: paddle boats, sea cycles, kayaks, and suncats.
When you're ready to explore the remote areas of the island, check out our hiking and biking trails. If you didn't pack your bicycle, don't worry about it. You can rent one right here at Goofy Sandlot. There's all kinds of bikes to choose from. You can get a big one, or one with a baby seat, or even one with training wheels. Personally, I need the training wheels. If you do venture off onto our nature trails, please remember to stay on the trail. Castaway Cay is a beautiful natural environment for many different species of plant life. However, some of them may be endangered or poisonous. So stay on the trail, and remember to take only pictures and leave only footprints.
Disney Cruise Line's children's programs continue with discovery and exploration during the day on Castaway Cay. Children will be greeted at Scuttle's Cove and participate in programs and activities that highlight Castaway Cay's natural beauty and history. Teens will find challenge and adventure in activities that are spread throughout the island. A special Castaway Cay excursion, the Wild Side, was created just for teens and can be purchased on board. At Monstro Point, families are invited to participate in an excavation at the site of the remains of a huge sperm whale. Plaster casts can be made from some of your discoveries to take home as souvenirs of your day in paradise. Comfy lounges and sand chairs are waiting right on the sand at Serenity Bay. Lunch is available at the beach, and you'll find tropical specialty drinks, ice cold beer, and soft drinks nearby at the Castaway Air Bar, located right on the beach. And for the ultimate in relaxation, open-air massages are offered in private cabanas overlooking the Blue Lagoon at Serenity Bay. We recommend that you book your appointment as soon as possible at the Vista Spa. For availability of any walk-up appointments, please check at the Windsock Hut right behind Castaway Air Bar at Serenity Bay.
Oh, you'll know it's time for lunch when you smell Cookies Barbecue. At Cookies, you'll find the ultimate island feast. Choose from barbecue chicken, hickory smoked ribs, or open grilled burgers. There's a couple of great places to cool off and get a drink, like Cockdown Bar right on the beach next to Cookies Barbecue.
The DJ will be close by, playing all your favorite island tunes while you sit back and enjoy a cold draft beer or one of the island's specialties, the famous conch cooler. It's paradise in paradise. Another perfect spot for quenching that island-style thirst. Heads Up Bar is located between the Castaway Family Beach and the Teen Beach. There's so much to do on Castaway Cay, and you won't want to miss anything. Don't forget to book your activities as soon as possible. And don't leave paradise without your own exclusive Castaway Cay souvenirs. And she sells seashells and everything else. Located right by the first aid station, you'll find great stuff for big and small adventurers alike. And remember to stop by the Castaway Cay post office for a very special postmark for those cards headed to the folks back home. See you soon!